you for the appreciation of our little lovely chunky bits and the bits that don't quite sit where we want them to. I was meant to have a very dear friend of mine here tonight. She's in Brisbane, and at the moment she's battling cancer. And this song that I'm about to sing for you, all going well, is for her, because she's a very special lady, and she wasn't well enough to come down from Brisbane, or she would have been here with us tonight. And also, it's how I feel we should all feel about each other. Is it because I've got a wobbly butt?
Probably.
Is it because I'm a cheeky bitch? You bet your ass it is. Oh, God. Oh, shoot. Oh, again. Snack. Oh, no, that felt too good. I better behave. Okay. Now, we're going to get a bit of a insight into our new technology. But it started a while back with an old man by the name of Graham Bell. You're allowed to sing along if you know the words. Please feel free. Well, back in 1876, an old boy named Bell invented that contraption that went not so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing we call a telephone. Now there's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. One in your briefcase. Oh, it's telling my brow. Tell me why haven't I heard from you? Why haven't I heard from you? Well, tell me why haven't I heard from you? Why haven't I heard from you? I'll stand up, dog. Honey, what is your excuse? Why haven't I? Well, there's no problem getting to me. Maybe you can call that rat. I've got to come forward and call me. Well, you need to call the rat. Service man, he told me my phone is working fine. Come to the conclusion, trouble isn't with my line. Tell the operator, she'll be glad to put you through. Tell me why haven't I heard from you? Why haven't I heard from you? Ooh, tell me why haven't I heard from you? Why haven't I heard from you? I said, I'm done. Honey, what is your excuse? Why haven't I heard from you? Well, there better been a flood. Landslide a month, fire that burns up the wire. Hunger so loud, with a black funnel cloud. Natural disaster of nothing but. Tell me why haven't I heard from you, you useless. Tell me what haven't I. Gorgeous, Miss Adora Bell. Thanks, folks.